What's up guys, Jupiter's back and welcome to another joke on my channel. Today in this video, Lincoln City are playing away to Carlisle United. So guys, if content from the show, a like rating will be greatly appreciated. Also, consider subscribing for more content like this. So guys, with all that being said, let's go on with the video. So this is what the gaffer had to say before today's clash against Carlisle United. So guys, after around 3.5 hours of driving, we have made it to Carlisle and we are in the Wetherspoons having something to eat and drink. So the Imps, player and staff have made it to Brundon Park, home of Carlisle United Football Club. So the changing rooms are all ready for the players. So this is how the Imps will line up in Cumbria. So there has been one change in the starting 11, and that is Jordan Wright replacing Lucas Jensen because of an injury. So obviously the formation is a 3-5-2 like always. So in goal we've got Jordan Wright, like I just said. Then the back three is Sean Rowan, Paulie O'Connor and Alex Mitchell. And then the midfield from left to right is Rico Hackett, Ted Bishop, Ethan Heron, Jack Moylan and Lars Sorensen. And then the two attackers for Lincoln City is Ben Asp and Joe Taylor. And this is how the home side will line up. Ex-Lincoln City player Jack Diamond is on the bench. And here come the players, Carlisle United in the blue and Lincoln City in the white and green. Thank you. So we are about to kick off in Cumbria.
Thank you.
So, guys, that's half-time. So, Carlisle United 0, Lincoln City 1. So, the second half between Carlisle United and Lincoln City is coming up next.
Thank you.
So guys, that's all Somersault. Carlisle United 1, Lincoln City 3. So City extend the unbeaten run to 15. So guys, like always, I'm going to say my man of the match. And I think my man of the match for today's game is going to be Ethan Heron, because in midfield, he is just like a hidden gem. Like, he is just so good. And that's why he is my man of the match. So guys, if you enjoyed the joke, a like creating will be greatly appreciated. Also, consider subscribing for more content like this. So guys, please turn on post notifications so no mess upload. So guys, if you want my Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter in the description below. So guys, thank you for watching the joke, and I'll see you later.